In this video, we will show you how to create photorealistic embroidery using our patent-awarded PaintStitch technique. By using PaintStitch, you can transform any of your favorite photos, you know, the ones of your adorable pets, from special events or treasured memories, into artistically embroidered paintings. It's really easy to do it. You first need to search through your personal photos and locate the ones you would like to use. For optimal results, choose photos with high resolution. Then start with a blank design. Select the hoop that is closer to the size you want the PaintStitch photo to have. We are using a 20 by 24 centimeters hoop, so we need to have this in mind when sizing the photo. Let's start by importing the photo. Use the From File option and go to your photo selection. Select the photo you want and open it. A dialog box appears displaying the selected image and the available conversion options. We will use the Open as PaintStitch option. Now, let's keep the picture the right size. You can easily trim the photo by moving the blue circles, so you can keep just the parts you like. Now you can see the trimmed image's size. By typing a value on the width or height, you can actually resize the image. For example, if I set the width to 18.5 centimeters, the height is automatically adjusted to keep the same proportions. Once you are satisfied with the size, press OK to proceed. First, let's rotate the hoop so that the design fits nicely. With the PaintStitch option, you can have photorealistic embroidery results with the use of advanced algorithms implemented in the software for this purpose. The conversion is automatic, but you can further customize the PaintStitch results, making good use of the options that you will find in the Properties toolbar when the design is selected. Now, for the PaintStitch properties, we need to first select a thread palette so that the preview is as accurate as possible. Now we may adjust the number of colors, as the more the colors, the more detailed the result. I will change it to 19 colors. You take your time to find what looks best for your project. My PaintStitch design is ready. I really like it as is, but let me show you a little about the PaintStitch options. Since you will be using your own photo, you may need to adjust different options. If you adjust the density, keep in mind that higher values reduce the number of stitches and the detail of the design, and vice versa. Likewise, you may set the length of the PaintStitch stitches. Higher values produce more artistic and fuzzier results, while lower values produce more detailed results. When the smoothing option is selected, the randomness of the stitches is reduced and the stitches become smoother. Using blending, you can control how much the colors will blend. By default, a medium amount of blending will be applied on the design's colors. You can select between no blending, low blending, and high or full blending, according to your liking and your project's needs. Finally, you may increase or decrease the brightness or contrast of a PaintStitch image. Values may range from minus 240 up to plus 240. Depending on the photo you're using, adjusting brightness and/or contrast may help you improve the PaintStitch result. Feel free to experiment with those properties until you get the desired visual effect on your PaintStitch design. The possibilities are almost endless. And just like that, my PaintStitch image is ready. Now, let's prepare the file for the machine. Don't forget to make use of the printout. They'll have a handy list of all the threads you're going to use. Now let's embroider the image. For this project, we will need fabric of your preference. I'm using black felt for this one. Just make sure it's slightly bigger than the photo frame if you intend to frame it. We also need stabilizer, adhesive spray, and assorted threads. Since the project involves multiple threads, take the time to gather all the threads you need before you start embroidering. The printout will be your guide for this. Let's start by applying adhesive spray to the stabilizer. Now carefully attach the felt to the stabilizer, ensuring it is smoothly placed and wrinkle-free. And finally, hoop the fabric securely. Attach the hoop to the machine and load the design. Thread the machine and start the embroidery process. Proceed with all the design colors. The machine will prompt you for the next color each time. The image is being drawn little by little. Once all the colors are done and the embroidery process is complete, remove the hoop from the machine. Take the fabric out of the hoop and cut the excess stabilizer. To prepare the design for the frame, take out the glass of the frame and center it on top of the image. Use masking tape or a tailor's chalk to mark along the edges of the glass cover. This will be the guidelines to make the cuts. Cut the fabric carefully along the marked lines. Reassemble the frame with the fabric inside. Now the framed paint stitch is ready for display or gifting. Enjoy your pet's adorable face and precious moments in everlasting embroidered paint stitch.